This is the folk tune from Folk Tune and Fiddle Dance by Fletcher. It's a very long song, so I'm going to be taking little sections, trying to break it down a little bit. So I'll be talking in between those sections to talk about fingerings. Okay, so the beginning, nothing to talk about, except right before measure three, between two and three, you have a high E. So I'm just gonna pop up there with first finger because my students really understand fourth position. So they're just gonna pop up for that one E. One, two, three, four, five, six. Okay, so you'll see that when we get there. Here we go. Up bow on the first note. One, two, three, four, five. I'd like you to go to third position. So third position is where your first finger is where fourth finger normally goes. So you're going to be shifting to third finger on the high E. So your first finger remains hovered over the D. So it'll look like this. And this is important because of what happens in between five and six. You'll have a first finger at five, because we will be playing that D that I talked about. And then in the fourth measure of five, you'll play D, and then D sharp with second finger, and back to third finger for the E. So here's this section, four to six. Ready? Go. This is on beat one. One and two, three, one and two and three. And please pay attention that the key changed. So we no longer have F sharp. F naturals on the D string. Here we go. And I will do the repeat at the section at seven. One and two. This is the top of the second page. One and two, three.
Second ending,
seven, hold two. And it says quickly and lively. I'm not going to do either for practice purposes, so let's stay nice and slow. One, two, oh, key change. Okay, now we've got F sharps, we've got C sharp, and we have G sharps. Okay, and that G sharp shows up right away in the second measure of the forte after 8 here. Okay, G sharps, extended 4 on the D string. Okay, here we go. This is 8 at the forte. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Finger goes to where fourth finger normally goes. So in this case, you'd be playing, this is the upper part, third finger. 3, 1, 3, 1, 3, over and over. Oh, I'm wrong. Sorry, second position, where your third finger normally goes. So you'd be playing 4, 2, 4, 2, 4, because in the fourth measure of this, you have an F sharp. So why not be in second position? 1, 4, 1, 4, and then back to 2, 4. You know, so it's a good way to go. The lower part, what you have to worry about is the F sharp on the C string. Extended 4 on the C string. Okay, that's a big stretch. Here we go. I'm going to play the upper part. So fourth finger on the up bow. 1, 2, 3, 1, 4. Now it goes on like that. The lower part at 10 is up bow. Been in second position. Here I'm going to transition at 12 back to first. So we start second finger, extended. in the end is just watching the conductor, okay? All right, good job. Watch for the video for the fiddle tune, fiddle dance. I'll do that next.